Assalamualaikum, my name is Yani. I'm a proud owner at QQ Boutique at Tanjung Kota Complex.
It's quite unfortunate that I started my business during the pandemic period. Before this, I have all these worrying thoughts about how badly it will affect the business. With all the restrictions taking place, small businesses will be hugely affected. I try to sustain my business by doing FB Live. I did manage to earn a small revenue by doing that. Now the restriction has been lifted. Alhamdulillah, my boutique is doing okay and could be better. When I first heard about Muslify, the business vision was what caught my attention. After the partnership with Muslify, I can truly say that it has helped me in many ways, not just in terms of dollars, but it has also given me a luxury of time to really scale my business even further. Muslim market has been receiving a minimal attention globally, especially in Singapore. With the local apps such as Muslify, it allows businesses to adapt to the digital e-commerce with the opportunity to grow their business. So for those of you who are thinking of jumping on a digital platform, this is the perfect time to do so. It's a user-friendly, has a seamless experience, and one of the local apps that houses modern fashion businesses, be it big or small scale, all in one. Muslify is now available on iOS and Android. Download Muslify now, the simplest way and fastest way to find modest fashion wear all in one app.